Boruboyai, Boruboshe, to all you viewers on YouTube. This is Iwario Gunda from Babai Leguas Botanica. I actually got an interesting message last night, and it was in regards to the Tija de Egun. And it was talking about how does the clay shingle have any kind of energy or, you know, whatever. And I wanted to talk to you guys today about something that's very important. The Oduns, the firmas. You have to understand that this religion is thousands of years old, and for thousands of years, thousands of millions of people have been focusing tremendous amounts of energy onto these oduns, onto these signs that we write down, these firmas, these oduns. So when you write down Oturaniko, that signal, Oturaniko, has energy for the Egun. So when you do a ceremony with the Egun, you would write down one of those firmas, for instance, Oturaniko. And that signal for thousands of years has been associated with the Egun. It's been synchronized with the Egun. So it carries that energy. So it's not the shingle. It's the energies, the signals, the firmas. This is what carries the energy. That's why it's so important that you learn them. For instance, with Osain, I talked to you guys the other day about this. Osainistas. Osain has his own tablero. You can talk to Osain with an ekule, with the four coconuts, you know, and the firmas of Osain, to work with Osain in the mountains, firmas to, you know, work with Osain for love. All these signals that you write on the floor and you do other things that I'm not going to be able to tell you guys because you guys aren't all initiated babalaos. But for those of you who are babalaos, know what I'm talking about. These signals, these sigils, you call them in English, carry a vibration, an energy that's been associated with that one particular odun or signal for thousands of years. So that's when we invoke that energy, you know, we put it down on the ground and we summon the energy forward. But that is a very big part of the ceremony, is the signals, the oduns. So for my friend, for the question that you had was, it wasn't the tija de the egun, it's the signals that we put on it that give it the energy, the omiero bath, the blood, these are the things that we that give it that potential energy. So Buruboyai and Buruboshe to all you guys out there on YouTube, just to let you guys know, the oduns are very, very important. The signals are very, very important. For those of you who are paleros or ganguleros, you know, you guys have, you know, in Vititi Congo Bizango and, you know, Kimbisa, el, you know, all these different ramas of Palo Mayombe, you guys all have thousands of tratados or patipembes, they call them, and you write them down to certain different orishas or in Kisi. In Palo, they have Gurufinda, you know, a Gurufinda's Osain, similar to Osain, Cobayende, Babaluaye, you know, Chango with Siete Rayos, Sarabanda with Ogun, you know, Tiembla de Tierra with Obatala, they, Madre de Agua, Mamachola, these are all different inquisis in Palo Mayombe that have their own patipembes. You know, they all have their own signals that you do. And there's some just all general firmas that you work with all the, you know what I'm saying, all the inquisi. So that's why it's so important to understand, to learn your signals, to learn your firmas, how to draw the firmas. How do you know what to do when you can't draw the firma? What do you do when it's raining and you need to draw a firma, but you can't write it on the floor because it'll get washed away? You know, it's a secret. These are secrets and things that you have to learn within your ile. It's very, very important. The religion is more than just, oh, be getting initiated and you have all these great powers. No, it's a constant study. It's a constant, you know, you constantly have to, you know, learn, you know, it's a journey that will never end, you know, and Ifa, it's a thousands of years old, you know, you need it, it's has so much knowledge, and I've said this thousands of times, Ifa's key and power is knowledge. So, Buruboyai, Buruboshe, to all you viewers on YouTube, just a heads up for those of you guys who didn't know, you know, the Oduns and the Patipembes, the Firmas, these all carry a tremendous amount of energy. Buruboya and Buruboshe from Babai Leguas Botanica.